boba. In Taiwan, boba is a slang term used for big breast or big-breasted female. Only in the US did the word take on the new meaning of tapioca ball, probably due to its spherical resemblance. Back in Taiwan, the origin of boba, they use the word zentsu, which literally means pearl, to refer to the tasty tapioca ball. Regardless, both bobas are good boba. Check out the boba on her. Damn. That girl is a boba. May I order a boba, or zentsu milk tea boba?
B-O-B-A.
Boba.